Smosh Games. I can't believe I have you here.
Like, thank you.
Like, is this your first New York Comic Con?
It is my first New York Comic Con.
And he popped the sherry New York Comic Con.
Yeah, it's my first New York Comic Con. It's pretty awesome. I hear it's getting bigger every year. There's 70,000 people here or something.
It's really that place where it's like we're second to San Diego, but it's like we just keep growing to catch up to them. It's like, tell my friends, was this hard to do?
Well, I had a buddy of mine make this. It's a resin cast of my arm, and then chrome.
So all this muscle detail is real.
And then chrome on top of it.
That's really nice. Just in case, look out for Rocket Raccoon. You might need your arm, but don't give it to him.
No, absolutely not.
It's like, do not give Rocket Raccoon your arm. Just one thing, what is your favorite thing about Comic-Con?
Favorite thing about Comic-Con is meeting all of the awesome people.
So yeah.
Like yourselves. It's just like very cool meeting all the people that are, like-minded. It's great.
It's just a house of everybody that loves something else that you do. You know, you can have a full conversation with anyone that you want.
Exactly.
It's like, in case you guys don't know, check him out on Smosh Games. He cheats at Smash Brothers. Yeah.
I threw it out there.
Wait till I come on the show.
Okay.
Like, gangbang! I'm practicing.
Yeah, it's game.
Gangbang!
Not gang. That's a different thing. Don't look that up.
If you don't know what it is, you are too young to know about it. But thank you so much. It was a great, it's an honor having you here. Remember, guys, more coverage of weekly videos. Remember, though, that through good times and bad times, we're going to geek out and enjoy your lives.
Bye, guys!